Oh, there are so many sites on fashion and design. Cybermodel. Create an outfit and click here for instant online feedback. Sounds good. Okay, think an outfit. What to do? This scene is just too real. There's just too much that time cannot. Oh. I have to stop thinking about Miguel. Ivy's right. I need to move on. And I should think about a career. I've always liked fashion. I could be a designer. If only I could design a way to get over Miguel. Okay, I'm done. I kind of think it's good. All right. So, see what other people think. We could tear up.
The good Lord will provide.
The good Lord will provide. It's a crock. You can't count on God for anything.
You shouldn't say things like that, Charity. God is good. And no matter what is going on in a person's life, you must try to never lose your faith.
I'm sorry, but I've lost my faith.
Oh, no, Charity.
Okay, what has it gotten me? Nothing but pain. I lost my mother. I had battles with the forces of evil. I was sucked into hell. I was turned into a zombie. What, and now? Now I've lost Miguel. Forever.
Well, you've had a lot of heartache, that's true. But there's also been joy.
Has been. Past tense.
Charity, honey, how can you say that? You have so much more to look forward to in life.
More heartache, maybe.
I know this is about being apart from Miguel, and...
You know what? It's more than that, actually. I lost my faith a long time ago. I don't think I realized it. Ever since my mother died. Oh, I just miss her so much, you know, I really do. I really need her. It was maybe the worst thing that's ever happened to me, and I don't know why she left me. Why?
Charity, you have so many friends. You have so many people who love you.
I pushed them all away.
I know for a fact Miguel still cares about you.
That's over. Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night and I just feel so alone. When I was a little girl and that would happen and I would have a bad dream or something, you know, I would just crawl into my mom's bed, sleep with her.
My children would do the same thing. Although, I'm sure my boys would deny it. If Whitney or Simone had a bad dream or there was a storm, they'd climb into my bed and I'd comfort them.
Oh, Mom. Such a small word, but it means so much. Without a mom, I don't know. Life is just... It's just really painful. Sorry, I'm so sorry. No, thank you. You've been great.
Oh, I know what you're going through. More than you realize. If you ever feel like you need some motherly advice or anything, call on me and let me know.
I appreciate that.
You know, before you came over, I saw you at the computer and you looked a little bit upset.
Ah, no, it's silly. I just overreacted.
To what? I mean, do you mind if I ask?
No, I was talking to Ivy, actually, about how I was interested in fashion, and she said I should look into it, schools of design, that kind of thing. So I went on the internet, and there was this one website where you could design an outfit, and you could get feedback, a cyber model. So I did it, and the feedback I got, people really made fun of it. They put it down.
Oh, are these people professional designers?
I don't think so. I mean, I think anybody can go onto the website.
Well, then why do we care what they think? Don't let strangers discourage you, honey. You just get back over there and just try it again and ignore the critics. And then you find your own style, and when you get some more confidence, then you show it to somebody who really knows whether it's good or not.
Like who?
Well, I know a few people in fashion, and Ivy used to be involved in that world. She used to be.
Okay. I will try again. Thank you. Thanks for the encouragement.
Hey, we all need some encouragement every now and then. God, I only hope someone was there to encourage my son when he needed it. Just wish it happened to me.
Okay. Maybe a belt. Okay. And my virtual outfit is done.
Thought you could use a cup of hot chocolate.
Thank you.
Oh, is that your desire? Is it okay if I peek?
You hate it. You hate it, right?
No. On the contrary, that's fascinating. I love the way you combine different elements, but somehow it all works. Works beautifully, as
you're
a matter of fact.
You're just saying that.
No.
You're saying that to make me feel better.
No, I'm not. I truly think that you have talent, Charity. And more than that, you're innovative. Oh. That's an email I've been expecting.
Innovative. Maybe I do have a future in fashion. If only I had a future with Miguel.